Bieber Show, and this week I'll be teaching you to draw for a poem with Argos. We'll be learning how to play Gonna Get Through This by Daniel Bedingfield on the drums, because together we can get through this. When you can build your own kit with stuff around your house. Here's one I've made. These are my homemade drumsticks. They're kebab skewers with sellotape over them. And this is my hi-hat. There's a biscuit tin just right underneath it, and a baking bowl as sellotape to it. And this is my snare drum, a cake tin with sellotape, and just sticking it to the bottom in cling film just over it. And these are colanders for my toms. And placemats, a couple of placemats to make it higher. And this is my cymbal. This is a string from the handle of the pot lid that goes through the massive pot of the handle. Toms, just stabling it. And a kitchen roll stander, just to tilt it a bit. A box to make it higher, and a vegetable rack just underneath it. And this is my bass drum. It is a leather bin. It's okay if you don't have the exact stuff. Other stuff can work too, as long as you have the hi-hat, the snare, and the bass drum. And now you can start to drum from home. Watch next time to hear my basic tips, and you'll be drumming like a pro in no time.